Folks, here's the New Holland Model 467. This one came locally. They had it in the field recently. The only issue I see with it is that it is missing one of the chains on the right-hand side of the machine that drives the, I believe it drives the lower roller. They're intermeshing, so they're driving one drive to the other anyway. It's been like that for a long time. I'm going to leave that alone and just keep it on the lower end of the price point spectrum, so that way you guys can have an inexpensive mower, and I think it's going to run fine for you just like it is. We're going to have this for sale right here. If you guys have any questions, give one of us a call.